back to Metro Exodus, everybody. And I'm gonna go back and check out that island. I don't care what it takes. So I'm just gonna follow the tracks, actually. Should like explore that stuff, but yeah, I'm gonna go check out this house first. A little bit of radiation, but we're still. Oh my god, what just happened? I just got picked up by a demon man. Am I dead? Shoot, I'm out of ammo for that. What? Jeez. There's more bad things over there. Seriously, it's so scary. Oh shoot. Oh my god. Is it really another one? Not anymore. To get those spores from the polluted zone, the month I spent improving the filter was worth it. Time to start planting. Mycelium! Oops. Okay. I don't know if you guys read that, but it was pretty messed up. Anything else of note here? Some stuffs to loot. Perfect. There's a ship. It looks like I might be able to get to this ship some way. Yeah, I've been that way. Check out this little homestead. Oh, I hear gunshots. That's what it sounded like. Peekaboo. I'm gonna go with that one. Someone's getting tortured. I'll save you. Through the door. Let's go up and then we'll use the silenced weapon. Thank you. sorry it's so dark, but try to stay sneaky. Oh, did he give up?
Don't shoot me, Vlad.
All right. Sorry, I was like super focused there. I forgot. Who's talking? Or who's supposed to be talking? I'm working on it.
Let us out, please. You're not a bandit. I can see that.
No shit, man. I ain't leaving. Alright, I'll let you out.
Will you open the lock?
Okay.
So you are a heretic. We will pray for the salvation of your soul for as long as we live. God bless you.
Mm-hmm.
Prayer is great, but I have to take you with something more. Listen close. There's a room in the terminal. We bring all the sinful things there for the fish to purify them. Here, take this key. You're a sinner anyway, and there might be something of use for you there.
Room in the terminal?
Come on, take it.
What terminal? Oh, that, the first one.
I brought some night vision goggles there myself. Silantius called it.
You mustn't. Silantius will excommunicate you for that.
He won't if you don't tell him. Or perhaps you'd rather die here, by a heathen's blade.
Oh, of course not. I won't tell.
Alright, cool. So I gotta go back to the... So I need to go back to that place. This should have been everything here, right? I think so. close enough to everything. Okay. So I do want to go to this monster pit. Looks like you gotta go around the little lake. Oh, dude. Not again. You better be stuck at something else. Mole rats are fast. Oh my god. Jesus. That was actually terrifying. Says there's supposed to be loot and stuff. What's that? Is that a... Oh, that's just a body. Excuse me. But I'm not seeing any. Sweet, there's a boat. Sliced. Seriously, way too many of these things. Isn't that the island? Like, honestly, how many of these things are there? My God. Yeah, that's the island with apparently something on it. Way too much stuff going on. Oops, I didn't want that.
You won, man.
Did have some armor, man. What do you guys got in here, huh? say, I know you can get up there. Somehow. Voices in the distance. I swear I heard voices. Is there a boat here? It's a lot closer than the other one. Doesn't look like it though. Alright, another safe spot. Additional straps and pockets for throwing knives. Yeah, I don't use that though. Oh yeah. Definitely the ammo one. Carry so much ammo now. Ooh, but we're gonna venture back to the boat. And then I think we're gonna call it at that. Just like in that. So let's get back to that boat. No, actually, we'll go on the closer one. Because we want to get to that island there. This is where something is. This place is toxic for some reason. Jeez, I'm bummed I named that other episode Flying Demon Attack, because this attack was way... Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna turn this around. And, oh man, I better be able to cross this. Maybe I can do it right there. Let me try that first. Nope. Are you shitting me? Not cool. Okay. I think I know where another boat is. Because I can't cross that stupid train tracks. But yeah, I'm going to see you guys in the next episode. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Thanks.